The search goes on for victims of last week's deadly landslide in Washington. The official death toll has risen to 21, while the number of those missing dropped to 30. As the community starts the healing process, rescue crews are working through rainy conditions and fatigue. So far, officials say 620 people have been involved in the effort. With a break in the rain expected, rescue crews hope to make more progress in the coming days.